Hello everybody and welcome back to GTA 5.
Hey bros, what's up?
What? Jesus, why is this
hanging? I don't mean that, I mean how's it?
Hey, how you doing?
Yeah, I guess.
Hello,
all right.
What you want now?
Love with that therapy.
So like, man,
okay.
I know it's rough out there, man, but you gotta have faith, man. Alright, it's everything.
Well, different
okay.
Kind of start of this episode. I make sure I'm still recording. Yes, I am. So, in this episode, we might do prank this mission. So, let's change the prank.
I don't respect roll rule.
And we are all ready close to this mission.
Well damn, excuse me.
I don't want to know.
Franklin!
What the fuck? I mean, what the hell going on here?
Wait a minute. Franklin, what are you doing here?
I live here. This half my house, too.
So you stay? Anyway, Magenta is reinvigorating my femininity. So make yourself scarce, boy. Go. Go.
With pleasure.
Go.
Goodness.
And stay out of trouble.
Yeah.
I bet you ain't no more of a man than me.
I hear that.
Gangsta shit, nigga! Look who's bizarre.
What's up, fool?
It with it,
man? Oh, no. Show some respect here, nigga. The man ain't couldn't hold down his back. Come on now.
Damn, man. I gotta spend my day with another middle-aged fool trying to recapture his youth.
What this fool just say?
I missed you, dawg.
Oh. You missed me, huh?
Nah, I ain't missed you. Your ass could have stayed gone for good. So I fucked your girl, mugged your moms, and better yet, I ain't thought about your ass in years.
Ha ha. You got jokes now, huh? Hey, but I see you doing well for yourself. Check that on out.
Shit, I'm doing just fine.
That's what I hear. But I know some sweet boys up in the pen that got bigger balls than you.
Oh, you been doing your time looking at sweet boy balls?
Oh.
Yeah, it's good to have confirmation.
This funny fuck. Why you keep hanging around this clown, L? Shake this fool,
we
man.
We from the same set, Stretch. Why y'all niggas can't get along? Y'all been doing this shit for years, man.
You know what, dawg? It's good you back home. Glad you here. Missed you, boy. Damn, you definitely got hit up inside.
Hit up? Hey. Yo, motherfucker, I know little niggas like you been turned out on the daily. Talking about being hit up, nigga, I swear, man, you ain't got no motherfucking respect.
Motherfucker, I got respect for reality.
Reality? All right, you keep thinking that. Just keep thinking that, nigga. Shit, you gonna get yours.
Fuck you.
I swear, man.
Strizzettes, come
whoa,
on,
whoa,
man.
Whoa,
cool out.
Fuck,
chill,
man. This motherfucker get on my goddamn nerves.
The nigga get on my nerves, too, man. But part of the nigga charm, man. F, come on, man. Let's just bust a move, man. You gonna drive or what, pimp?
Drive where?
Pick up this heat, nigga.
Why?
Business, nigga. Real business. Come on, bro. Y'all niggas act like girls. Shit.
Not me, shit. Ammunition, no. Come on, let's go.
We need to go there, ammunition.
You know, when I was... No way, you punks was little homies, and I was a big homie. Now I'm out, and you little homies is big homies. But you still gotta respect.
Man, what the fuck this nigga talking about?
We all big homies, but he bigger, right?
Exactly.
Man, that's some fucking pyramid scheme bullshit.
Pyramids is good, man. Illuminati Pharaoh shit.
I think this will be a shooting mission.
As soon as we get this shit, as soon as we get paid, homie.
As soon as we get incarcerated, more likely.
Hey, dude! ammunition. Armorer to the stars.
Hey, what's up, man?
Firing range is in the back, and all our weapons are customizable.
Oh, hell yeah! You can trick your blam blam out up in here.
Quit all that. Just straight up artillery, man, all right?
Don't y'all shut the fuck up. I got this, you clowns.
Ooh, homie, get the shotty with the flashlight on.
Why the fuck am I the only one buying this?
Because we got sheets, homie. Now shut the fuck up and come on.
Oh, it's here.
That's the nigga.
I'm faction.
Okay, so now you get the flashlight.
Yes.
Now just let me reinstate, man, that the purchases made by this man ain't got nothing to do with the two gentlemen of fella nature.
That's right. Yeah.
Now let's go bust on some niggas. Man, we got some recycling to do. Come on, man. Send her off friends in La Puerta.
Okay. A pump action shotgun is one of my favorite guns.
You got some cans or some shit I don't know about?
Nah, homie. We got ourselves a drug deal.
Why do I get the feeling this gonna be one of them deals gone wrong type situation?
Now, see, that's that negative attitude Lamar was telling me about, nigga. You ain't getting nowhere thinking like that.
The power of positive bullshit. You ought to be clenching your motherfucking vagina muscles with my aunt, nigga.
After his bid, it probably need tightening up.
This ain't new age shit. It's fact. You get what you give, fool.
You been getting dick, but you ain't giving it, huh?
Some mark talk like that to an OG? CGF has changed, man. No wonder the hood is so lame right now.
Speaking of change, Lamar's been meaning to talk to you, homie.
Nah, not now, homie.
What's happening?
It's nothing, my nigga, nothing. You know, just some ideas, that's all.
Man. Ideas ain't your strong suit, so put it on me.
It's nothing real, homie.
I try to be
homie.
Silent.
When it's something real, we'll talk.
Well, these guys.
Hey, we meet them here.
Man, how'd you find this place?
I think
the homie set it up.
It's the kind of spot where we ain't gonna be disturbed.
That's what the fuck worries me. I'm more of a hide in the plain sight type of nigga.
No, you more of a punk bitch type nigga.
Should I get my shotgun ready?
What's up, fool?
What up, Witty?
We got that shit, nigga, with a paper at. Nigga, I'm talking about Buku
Lamar
bills.
Lamar Davis. What's up, boy? Everything cool? Yeah. Hold on, man. What the fuck, man? You was just kidnapping this nigga.
Oh, come on, dog. Don't real recognize real.
D, my nigga, just got out crossing lines, did some time with some of your folks.
Hey, look. This ain't about you, man.
What?
You know these niggas dumb.
Yo, what the fuck this trick talking about, man?
Yeah.
Somebody creeping on us?
They putting a nigga on TV, man, about some gang intervention shit.
Hey, this ain't the police, dawg. This some ballers bullshit.
Nigga, that's some bullshit.
Hey, we been set up, nigga. This shit fucked up, nigga.
Fuck you.
Oh, bitch ass ballers.
So,
come on,
I call this will be a shooting mission.
The fucking team set us up.
I said, lay low.
You ain't no motherfucker, that ain't me.
I can see that.
You always say you knew better, bitch, but you always end up in the same fucked up situation.
I'ma learn to trust my own motherfucking instincts.
Fuck!
How do I use my glass?
You going first next time, no fool?
Shit, nigga, then we all be
and
dead.
And I'm not even sure if this game is giving me dead.
CTF for life!
Man, bullshit!
Never trust the baller, homie.
Never trust you is the lesson I'm taking away from this shit.
Let's get some pistol ammo.
Man, I don't want your clumsy ass falling down these stairs, fool. They was a safety hazard before blood got spilled all over the place. Ballers, run this shit.
Hey, here again.
Baller, fuck
you. Man, ain't hard for you, homie.
I'ma follow you for a minute.
Oh, here is it more.
Get my ass up!
Bang this motherfucker! Man, back up!
You about to have a fucking head, homie!
Clowns, man!
And I thought myself that I might try to make this my story mode completion undead. I mean, like, I try to not to die even once. But I'm sure I will someday, some episode, die. But I added a little bit more challenge to myself.
Hey, here's the X! These motherfuckers on the sky, dog! We ain't going nowhere with that top rope! Take it out!
Oh, nice, and now my beautiful white clothes are on black. Why are they looking so?
We gotta drop this heat! We are in route! Air support in route!
Keep them rollers off us!
So we have 3-star cops. This might be a little bit more
hard. You just picked me up on the side of the road! That's the story, dig!
But I think I can. Oh god.
Nothing righteous about this shit, acting like big dogs.
You a sad motherfucking bitch.
Okay, let's go take on construction site.
This ain't got nothing to do with me, homie.
But let's try to get some window. Police. Now we will go to the underground tunnel.
I wish I was in jail, not running with you, fool.
Control this car on the air at PC.
Two back there. Shit, man, you the one popped his ass. I did the necessary.
Yeah, and thank you for that, dog.
This all on you, LD, lanky dumbass.
Me? Hey, I ain't know the fool was gonna roll on us.
If you started something with the ballers, shit, I don't care if you CGF for life, man. You done. Done, you dig?
Actually, we ain't CGF for life, because all that means is we giving you money for nothing. We got our own shit now, homie. Foreign gangsters.
Oh, no, no, he don't mean that, Loke. F just talking outside his neck.
I'ma reach cross lines, all right? Conversate with the purple.
What?
Yeah, yeah, that's a good idea, man. Smart shit.
But if I gotta hang you assholes out for this, the gang comes first.
Oh, it ain't gonna come to that, homie. You all diplomatic and shit.
Yeah, he a real fucking diplomat, ain't he? This that peace-talking motherfucker we should've seen to the Middle East. Fuck. No wonder I wanna get out of here.
No one's stopping you, little homie.
I might do one more mission in this episode. And then I will cut this off. Oops.
Here we are, man. You gonna hang with your auntie while the men break it off.
Shut the fuck up.
Hell no, nigga. You sounding more and more like a snee-eye itch every day.
Hell
nah,
yeah.
Nah, nigga, I sound like somebody trying to make some paper and not get killed.
He's a hook-ass nigga, I told
nigga,
you.
Nigga, go toss a salad, stretch mark-ass bitch.
Fucking busted.
So we are recording now about 16 minutes. This might be close to the stair. And yes, the stair is closest. Let's go to his mission. Yeah. I think we will start the planning the heist. So we can pay the bill of Martin Madracho's house, or I mean Balkan.
Mike, I said look nice, can you put a suit on, please?
Oh, I forgot. Oh, I forgot I can fly off the window, storm. Well, thank God I didn't die. With a scratch on my car though. Almost crashed another.
Let me know if you need help.
Is the suits here? Yeah. Oh, these are very
comfortable. Those are so comfortable.
Let's see what is the best one. I like this.
Goodbye. Enjoy your purchase.
Traffic was hot. Oh, pardon me.
Oh, that's so very expensive. Hopefully we get good money out of the haste. This is robbed. He robbed that woman's purse, I think. Oh, 500. Okay. Let's retrieve this stolen item.
Hi.
I think this is yours.
Oh, you're my hero. I can't thank you enough.
Well, I got $50 because I retrieved that person. If I would have stolen it, I would have gotten 500. Well, but of course, in this game, we don't have the moral level in Red Dead Redemption 2. So, are we now able to make this mission? Good.
The hell is this place?
Garment factory. I needed a job that didn't require me to do anything apart from paying taxes.
Okay, listen. What do you got?
The Holy Grail. The Union Depository. Now, they say it cannot be hit. Hasn't been yet.
Look. I just owe some Mexican hood a couple million bucks because I wrecked his girlfriend's house. I don't need to go crazy here.
Which Mexican?
Martín Madrazo.
He's not supposed to be very nice.
Oh, when I met him, he was charming. So what do you think?
Let's see. Either we hit a bank in the sticks or we do a store. Which do you like?
Well, store's usually easier. But I gotta make a big take.
Well, gems it is then. Let's go to Vangelico, buy ourselves an engagement ring.
Oh, we're gonna need a crew. I can round up some of the old guys.
There are no old guys. Moses, ironically, he found Jesus. All those Irish crazies, they mostly just disappeared. That crew from the south, they all went down. There was an Eastern European guy making moves in Liberty City, but...
That is, by the way, Nico Bellic, Lester says.
All right. Well, we're gonna need a crew. You got any contacts in LS or not?
I've been working with someone, but they're too unpredictable. I'll have to reach out to some other guys.
Maybe after this series, I might.
The jeweler's is on Little Portola.
Make series about Grand Theft Auto 3, 4. I mean, if
your
I
your FIB
want,
buddies, they know you're yes, back no. in business.
FIB buddies?
What?
What are you
Grand
talking
Theft Auto 4
about?
Is
I checked out the WPP thing.
Grand
Doesn't look like any WITSEC program I'm aware of. But for starters, they don't put witnesses up in multi-million dollar mansions in Rockford Hills.
Well, maybe they thought this would be the best cover.
And most witnesses don't transfer five-figure sums into a particular FIB agent's bank account every month. Of course, the money gets moved around and washed through a number of fronts, but the trail is there. Deposits and withdrawals, the same sum every month. Agent Dave Norton, white middle-aged divorcee, unremarkable career, except for one incident. The shooting of a notorious stick-up man, Michael Townley.
Yeah, all right. Lester, I'm very impressed.
Look, we can talk about this another time. Take these glasses.
My eyesight's fine.
They're fitted with a camera and a radio relay.
I'm gonna run the operation from the car while you're in the store getting what we need.
So, I think we do.
You reading me?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, we need shots of the security features, the alarm system, ventilation, cameras.
Thank you.
Glasses are live, shoot away.
Where my bay went.
Alright, what do we got here? Surveillance and ventilation. Now all I'm after is the alarm. The alarm keypad is on the left when you come in, on the wall by the side door. The shot of the alarms come through. Good work. Now speak to the assistant and see if there's anything else we need to know.
Hey, beautiful. I need to pick up a little something for the woman in my life. Well, one of them.
Sir, I'm sure we can help you. Tell me about her. What's her taste?
Cheap. Thank God. This ain't my wife we're talking about. I don't know. I don't want to spend too much. I'm thinking maybe 10 grand?
Our rings start at 8, our pendants start at 12.
All right. So these things built to last, or am I just paying for the Vangelico logo here?
No. We use perfect clarity jewels. 18 karat gold, 950 platinum. Nothing but the best.
All right. I think you just made a sale. I'm gonna take a look around, think about it, come back to you, baby. Don't go anywhere.
I understand.
Okay.
Thank you, sir.
You got it.
Come back to me.
Have a wonderful day.
So, we good?
Almost. I need to get eyes on the roof of the building. See where the ventilation comes out.
Yeah. Find anybody's. There.
Yoo-hoo!
I, by the way, like very much, crafted that old haste.
Did you really just change
drive us around the block. Haste. We gotta find a way up to the roof.
Way to that roof.
Oh my god!
Look, there. Some construction.
Yeah, if they're gutting the place, I might be able to get to the roof.
I just leave my car there, in the road.
So, you keep up with the old crew?
Hell, after your death-slash-disappearance, there wasn't much holding us together.
Yeah. You see him at all? After the incident?
I kept tabs on him for a while, needed to know that he didn't blame me.
Yeah, where'd he go?
I saw a ladder. Climb up it and see if you can get to the roof. North, south, east, west, wherever there were liquor stores to turn over and hitchhikers to disappear.
Where did they bury him?
They buried him? Not as far as I know.
He's probably a John Doe then, right? I'm on the roof!
I need to know where the air coming out of those vents in Vangelico originates. There should be a unit above the store.
So the store was hit a bit. More. This way.
What do you think? OD? Shootout? Maybe just a car crash, right? Anonymous charred remains on the highway? They only knew what a sick puppy they had on their hands. Hey, I see the vents.
Yeah, I'm looking at the relay. Can you get any higher? I've pulled up a satellite image. It looks like the highest point is on the northwest side. Get a shot from there.
Northwest side. It's not there. Oh, I think it's there. Yes.
Right, you're well placed to take the photo of the system now. Okay. Capture an image of the system, and we're done. That's the shot. You've covered the vents on the roof now. Okay, that'll do. Now come back to me before someone spots you up there.
Will do.
As I said, when this series ends, I might do a new one out of GTA 4. But I'm not sure yet. But this series will be very good. Because Grand Theft Auto 5 is very good.
Hi, darling!
longer. You're risking blowing this whole thing.
Okay, I'm coming.
Here, take your glasses back.
Let's go back to the garment factory. I called ahead and told him to start setting up the information.
So, what did you see?
Nothing that'll cause undue complications.
Yeah, it looked like a simple setup. Cameras broadcasting to a remote server. You might be able to wipe the remote. Security guard on the door. He won't want to die for rich assholes to rub his nose in it.
Good. Alarm system's linked to the door lock. We'll get a good window if someone talented hacks it.
Anything else?
Well, the more valuable merchandise is in the cabinets in the center of the store, by the register. So I'd start there. Glass in the cabinets wasn't bulletproof, means you can smash them easy enough, but the stones will be in the safe at night.
So, we go in when it's open then?
Right. Once we melt down the gold, recut the rocks, that's an okay score.
Yeah, shame we can't go in after hours, man. Those vents look promising.
Might be able to flip that another way.
I'm listening.
Wait till we get back.
About the crew.
Yeah?
There's this kid who's been helping me. Maybe we could cut him in.
I don't work with amateurs.
He ain't an amateur. Or if he is, he's a gifted amateur about to turn pro. He's a good kid, Lester.
Here are the photos.
My workers have their uses. Okay, let me set this up.
Nice to see the methods haven't changed.
Well, we gotta figure out what we're doing somehow. All the crews, the roles, prep work. Don't want to leave evidence behind on a hard drive. So yeah, the methods don't change.
Right, not for a pro.
Well, mapping out the options, showing you all the angles, that's my area of professional expertise. But making decisions, that is your domain, my friend. Here. Now, there's two ways I see of doing this. We go in smart, or we go in loud and dumb. Remember the vents? If we're gonna be smart, we pump a little knockout gas through the air system, then hit the cabinets while everyone's out. You'll have to source the gas, of course, but crowd control won't slow you down, and that might improve the take. The cover is pest control, so no one will look twice when you're wearing gas masks. It means getting a pest control van, though. You go in dumb, and you'll need your, famous way with people and four carbine rifles. We can't buy them and risk them getting traced. No, we've gotta find some in circulation. It's awkward, it's, real awkward, but this is the gun favored by LSPD tactical team, so one of their vans is probably a good place to look. A hacker can disable the cameras. The length of time depends on their ability. The alarm will be operating on the same window. The exit strategy is more or less the same for both options. The driver you pick will, of course, source some bikes. You come out of the store and make your way through the new subway tunnel they're digging off the Del Perro freeway. You lose the cops in there and meet a truck in the LS River.
All right, I want my guy Franklin on the getaway. He can handle a bike.
All right. If you vouch for him, I'll take the risk. So how do you want to do this? Run in through the front door or try to play it smart?
I think if I would be in real life, this kind of situation, I would go smart. So let's go be smart.
Ah, you've grown wise and cautious in your old age. Okay. Select personnel with that in mind. As ever, the better they are, the bigger the cut. Now the driver, they'll source the bikes, lead you out through the tunnels.
This is... driver. So... Again, if I would do this in real life, I might get Eddie Toe.
Now you can count on him to get you out of a spot. Guns. Now we're hoping to keep quiet, so this guy shouldn't make much difference.
That's
Gus Moda. He's a pro. Not much else to say. Hacker. Back office, but This is the person who will determine how long you get inside.
This tree takes too much of a cut. Let's save in this.
Feltz. Okay, he's not the best, but if you move fast, that won't matter. If this is how you want to do it, I'll get moving. Great. I'll do some research on a pest control van and the knockout gas, and I'll be in touch.
Yes. Huh? Good. I'll call you when everything's ready. You'll need to pitch it to the guys.
Whoa. What? My rep don't count for nothing no more?
You're a dead man, Michael. I'll call you.
So, we made two missions, and this episode is again 30 minutes long.
Hey, what's up?
Hey, man, it's me, Michael.
What's going on?
Listen, I gotta get hold of the money for that house we pulled down, so I'm getting a crew together for, you can guess. The pay will be awful, and the risk will be high, but you might learn something if you're interested.
Man, that's not exactly a great sales pitch, dog, but I guess I gotta start somewhere.
Thank you. Maybe one day you could put together your own deals, your own jobs. So, there's still some preparation I gotta do. Sit tight for a while. My buddy Lester will get in touch with the details.
So, I think this might do it for this episode. I will record new one straight after I end this one. So, thanks for watching this episode and have a... Oh, my door. And, yeah, thanks for watching and have a nice...
Crap.